Activating combat mode. Hey! Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
It should have been me. I should have dealt with Genesis.
Yeah.
Then why'd you send me?
To prepare you for your next fight.
Have you lost it? Ah, stop it!
Someone's waiting for you, no?
Angeal, don't do this.
Very good, Angeal. It is time to exact vengeance for our family's suffering.
Family?
No! My father is dead!
Fine. Then do it for your mother.
My mother's shame made her take her own life!
Shame? How terribly misguided. She should have been proud. Proud that she was the namesake of our experiment. Project G. Or should I say, Project Jillian?
Don't say her name.
Jillian, the woman implanted with Genova cells. Genesis, who had her genes mapped onto him during the fetal stage. Yes, Genesis was a failure. I'll admit it. But you, Angeal, you were actually bred inside Jillian's body. You are perfection.
Zach, I am perfect. A perfect monster. My cells can absorb genetic traits and pass them along to others.
A two-way conduit. Genova's power has passed on to you completely.
Zach. Do you remember what I said about our enemy being all that creates suffering?
Yeah, but you're not one of them.
But I created my own suffering. Zach, let me show you.
Stop it! You don't know what you're doing! At least one sample!
Angeal!
Thank you. to honor!
Activating combat mode.
Guns.
Show me the true power of soldier. Mind your own business.
Zack, you have my thanks. This is for you. Protect your honor. Always. Embrace your dreams. If you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams and honor.
Is closer in the city above, right? Kinda scary, but the flowers might like it, maybe.
So you want to be in Soldier? Hang in there. So, is everybody here now?
Sir!
You're all rookies, right?
Sir! Yes, sir!
One piece of advice. No. An order. Embrace your dreams. And, whatever happens, protect your soldier honor. Got it?
Sir!
We're all coming back here alive. You hear me? Let's go. Project G was Angeal's mother's experiment. I apprehended Hollander in Modeoheim and turned him over to the company. After that, the company put me on standby. That was a while ago. Shinra is in disarray. The Turks are hanging around me every day. They say our vacations overlapped coincidentally. Yeah, right. But none of them ever mention Angeal. Or Genesis. Not a whisper. Almost. As if they never existed. Is that how little Soldier is worth? What exactly do I have left to fight for? What is Soldier honor?
Suntan lotion?
No. Never mind that. What is this? Are they putting me out to pasture?
You could use some R&R.
I'm bored. That's it. I'm calling them.
Director Lazard's not in. He's been missing for a while now. It was Lazard who was funding Hollander's research. Using the company's money.
Are you serious?
We're interrogating Hollander, so we should learn more soon.
What's wrong with them?
Hmm?
People. What are they all thinking?
The truth lies within each person. But even truth seems suspect once it leaves their mouths.
Cisne, go do something.
Calling Aerith?
How do you know that? Am I being watched?
No, she's the one being watched.
Huh?
That girl is an ancient. The only one left in the world. You didn't know?
She never said anything.
The only one left in the world, huh? She is one of a kind.
Heads up! Genesis copies!
Genesis copies? Here?
Activating combat mode.
These guys are still around, but Genesis...
Genesis may be around too.
Huh?
When the soul leaves the body, it returns to the life stream.
Yeah, and?
A river of souls circles the planet. Perhaps Genesis's soul is also...
controlling copies from the life stream? Is that what you're saying?
Just a supposition. In any case, your vacation's over. Come with me. Junon is under attack by an unknown force.
This is bad! Genesis copies again! They're just running wild!
Activating combat mode.
This'll do!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Hollander is in Junon now. His presence can't be a coincidence.
It's not over yet, is it?
We'll evacuate the residents. You work on securing Hollander.
I'm securing Hollander? Don't you need me on the battlefield?
Hollander has top secret information. The president says he's priority one. With Director Lazard absent, Soldier's chain of command is shaky at best. These attackers exploited that weakness. Zack, you're the only one who can move freely. You must secure Hollander.
Hollander is being held at the 8th level detention center in Upper Junon. Use the emergency elevator to go up. It's at the end of this path. Zack, we need this.
He's still being interrogated. He can't fall into enemy hands.
Okay, I'll go.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way! Hey, Sephiroth? Genesis. No, a copy.
Activating combat mode.
Professor Hollander has escaped.
What? They already hit us upstairs?
No, but security was spread thin after the attack, and he used that opportunity to escape.
He escaped? On his own?
Yes. It's as if he knew an attack was about to occur. It's possible that he received some outside help.
Where is he? Are there any leads?
Cameras in the sixth level of Upper Junon have a positive ID on Hollander. We're on the sixth level of Lower Junon, so he should be somewhere up ahead. To go to Upper Junon, go through the central passageway gate and go straight. Press the switch to operate the gate.
All right. You look after the wounded.
Sir!
As for Hollander, leave him to me.
Get away!
Come on, man! Stop pestering me!
Activating combat mode.
Thank you.
Too many copies.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah! New model? Yeah. Just you wait, Hollander.
Activating combat mode.
Ah! Brace yourself!
Is this the end?
Conflict resolved.
This area has mostly been cleared. We'll lock the gate and make this a place of refuge.
Making progress, huh? As for me, I still haven't secured Hollander. Gotta move.
Yes, understood.
That way is the airbase. He's trying to get away by air? No way.
Come, come, come. I wonder what happens to Junon if you can't stop them, hmm?
Ah, damn it. He's destroying the gate to attack the civilians. Hollander, once I catch you, I'll deck you good!
Resolved. combat mode. Conflict resolved. Yeah. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
I was a little worried about you. Nice.
Well,
it's a compliment. Just accept it.
I've never even thought of being...
Huh?
I was raised to believe that initially. But I reached thanks to my Turks colleague.
Hey, Cisne. What did you do before... You're like the...
I was in training for a long time. No.
Hey, hold on, Cisne.
If you keep slacking off, you're going to disappoint your fans.
Fans?
Look into it. When you're... Apparently, there's a whole lot of people...
My fans, huh?
We've got scorpion types?
Hollander's too well connected.
Activating combat mode.
Hollander's that way, right? I really have to get serious now. That's far enough!
Really? You sure?
Hey! What is he... should have known.
Mission failed. This goes on your permanent record.
Huh? Sephiroth? Long time no see.
Let the Turks take care of the rest. I was on my way to Modeoheim, but I heard you were in the area.
Lucky me.
The situation has not resolved. Genesis copies have been sighted around the world.
That can't be. We wiped out those Genesis copies.
Did Genesis really die? They've been sighted in Midgar as well.
I see.
The slums, too. Permission to return, granted.
Yeah.
Take care.
You too. Hey, what's going on in Modeoheim?
The device Hollander was using has been stolen.
Genesis?
Probably. We'll meet again soon.
I'll hold you to that.
My friend, your desire is the bringer of life, the gift of the goddess. Legend shall speak of sacrifice at world's end. The wind sails over the water's surface, quietly, but surely.
We
Hmm? I thought I sensed something, but... maybe not?
Geo copy? Thank you.
Was it protecting us?
Yeah, probably.
Looks like it's degrading.
Poor thing.
Does this mean Angeal is out there too?
It was so, I don't know, sad.
What did you come here to do?
So, a flower wagon. Let's make one.
Yeah, but...
don't worry.
Can you hear me? Stay right where you are!
I'll take care of things.
So, that flower wagon. Let's do it. Come on, Zach. Come this way.
Yeah. Hey, Aerith. When the wagon's done, will you go above the plate?
Yeah. But I'm still a little scared. So first, I'll fill the slums with flowers.
Oh, come on. When you go above, I'll be with you. Don't be afraid.
Zach, thank you.
Right. Now that that's done, let's get this wagon built. I'll go gather the materials. Aerith, you wait here.
Yep.
Resolved.
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Punch! Got him! Punch!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Oh yeah!
Here at last! This is the vacation I deserve! Huh? What the?
Hey, you!
Dang it!
Activating combat mode.
All right, looks like I got... And now, back to relax. Right. Let...